Oh well, look like you ain't gonna be able to play. But
what's up, y'all? What's up, y'all?
I don't know if y'all can hear him in the background, but I'm with Mario again. We playing the Life is Strange. I already played the demo, so. I just forgot they missed. I'm going. Watch out. I'm doing something. You're going to make me move. Move. Sit on the couch. I'm calling you.
Where am I? What's happening? I'm trapped in a storm? How did I get here? And where is here? There's
the
lighthouse.
Let me say you get that.
Let me make it there.
She said get a chair.
I hope. Please let me make it there.
People, these for people who got sick, wait for their turn. People who don't know when they're done. But she know people here.
We at the I can't spoil it. It's on my playlist. I said do you want to play?
Yeah.
So once I mess up, you play.
Holy shit.
So we can make a last minute and turn that.
So surreal.
Famously called film Little Pieces of Time. But he could be talking about photography, as he likely was.
Okay. I'm in class. Everything's cool. I am okay.
I am okay.
To shadow. From color to chiaroscuro. Now, can you give me an example of a photographer who perfectly captured the human condition in black
and white? I didn't fall asleep, and...
I'm tired of
hearing
that.
Sure didn't feel like
a
dream.
Can you please close the door, bro?
Weird.
Diane Arbus.
There you go, Victoria. Why Arbus?
Close.
Because of her images.
Wait, let him in.
Let me in. You feel like totally haunted by the eyes of those sad mothers and children.
She saw humanity as tortured, right? And frankly, it's bullshit. Keep that to yourself.
Still in a bit.
Seriously, though, I could frame any one of you in a dark corner and capture you in a moment of desperation. And any one of you could do that to me.
Look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson? I can hear the class. I can't believe I still have this pencil case. I should upgrade to the 21st century. But I like it old school.
She could have taken another approach.
I have to admit, I'm not a big fan of her work.
I believe Max has taken what you kids call a selfie. A dumb word for a wonderful photographic tradition. And Max has a gift.
He ain't coming back in.
Of course, as you all know, the photo portrait has been popular since the early 1800s. Your generation was not the first to use images for selfie expression. Sorry, I couldn't resist. The point remains that the portraiture has always been a vital aspect of art and photography for as long as it's been around. Now, Max... Since you've captured our interest and clearly want to join the conversation, can you please tell us the name of the process that gave birth to the first self-portraits?
You're asking me? Let me think.
You either know this or not, Max. Is there anybody here who knows their stuff?
Louis Daguerre was a French painter who created daguerreotypes. A process that gave portraits a sharp reflective style, like a mirror. Now you're totally stuck in the retro zone. Sad face.
Very good, Victoria. The Daguerrean process brought out fine detail in people's faces, making them extremely popular from the 1800s onward. The first American daguerreotype self-portrait was done by Rothko.
Look at this crap. How can I show this to Mr. Jefferson? You can find out all about I can hear the class laughing at me now.
Or even... Or
what was that
God, bring
guys, don't forget the deadline to submit a photo in the Everyday Heroes contest. I'll fly out with the winner to San Francisco, where you'll be feted by the art world. It's great exposure, and it can kickstart a career in photography. So Stella and Alyssa, get it together. Taylor, don't hide. I'm still waiting for your entry, too. And yes, Max, I see you pretending not to see me.
Victoria doesn't waste a second kissing ass.
Submitting a photo for the competition, everybody in class is turning in a photo, so you see the dilemma?
I know, Mr. Jefferson. I just worked so hard on the shot, and I'm sure you know what it's like.
I see you, Max Caulfield. Don't even think about leaving here until we talk about your entry.
I'm not gonna text her, bro.
I'd never let one of photography's future stars avoid handing in her picture.
I just said, what's up?
Get off me. She said, do you? Oh, I'm not even gonna expose you. Hold on.
Come on here.
I didn't have any time. Way too much homework.
Max, you're a better photographer than a liar. Now, I know it's a drag to hear some old dude lecture you, but life won't wait for you to play catch up. You're young, the world is yours, blah, 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 right? But you do have a gift. You have the fever to take images, to frame the world only the way you envision it. Now, all you need is the courage to share your gift with others. And that's what separates the artist from the amateur.
You didn't tell me how cute I looked yet.
I was about to. You always
welcome to the real world.
Just cute?
Hot.
Then I might send you a special picture of Chinese class. I feel like you have to
pass some sort of test. Because Max wants everybody to see how hip she is.
And she plays it so sharp.
I need a serious timeout in the bathroom. Splash water on my face and make sure I don't look like a total loser.
I hate that class. It's so fucking boring.
She's so fucking shy. She takes selfies with a giant camera.
To all of you American girls, it's sad to imagine a world without you. American girls, I'd like to be part of the world around you. Driving a car by the seaside, watching the world from the bright side.
You can always hide in the stall and cry.
No one can tell where your heart is. American girls like dollies with shiny smiles and plastic buddies. I wish I had.
I think his name is Justin. That's Dana talking to... I think his name is Justin. That's Dana talking to... I think his name is Justin.
to all of you American girls, it's sad to imagine a world without you. American girls, I'd like to be part of the world around you. Driving
empty,
a car
good.
By the
sea. Nobody can see my meltdown, except for me. Now, who would bother to write that crap? Just relax. Stop torturing yourself. You have a gift. When a door closes, a window opens, or something like that. Okay, girl, you don't get a photo op like this every day.
It's cool, Nathan. Don't stress. You're okay, bro. Just count to three. Don't be scared. You own this school. If I wanted, I could blow it up. You're the boss. So what do you want?
I hope you check the perimeter, as my step-ass would say. Now, let's talk business.
I got nothing for you.
Wrong. You got hella cash.
That's my family, not me.
Oh, boo-hoo, poor little rich kid. I know you've been pumping drugs and shit to kids around here. I bet your respectable family would help me out if I went to them. Man, I can see the headlines now.
Leave them out of this, bitch!
I can tell everybody Nathan Prescott is a punk ass who begs like a little girl and talks to himself!
You don't know who the fuck I am or who you're messing around with!
Where'd you get that? What are you doing? Come on, put that thing down!
Don't ever tell me what to do! I'm so sick of people trying to control me!
You are going to get in hella more trouble for this than drugs.
Nobody would ever even miss your punk ass, would they?
Get that gun away from me, psycho!
No!
Whoa. What the fuck? How can that be? I was in the bathroom. He shot that poor girl. I held up my hand. And then I was back here.
As he likely was. These pieces of time can frame us in.
I already heard this lecture.
From light to shadow. From color.
Now Kate is being hassled again. And if Victoria's phone rings, this is real.
Now, shit. Can you give me an example of a photographer?
I cannot believe this. Captured the...
Human condition in black and white.
Okay, if I'm crazy, I might as well go all the way.
Diane,
can I actually reverse time?
There you go, Victoria. Why Argus?
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted. You feel like totally haunted by...
I should rewind. I should rewind. Better rewind. I should rewind.
There you go, Victoria. Why Argus?
Because of her images of hopeless faces. You feel like totally haunted by...
I should rewind.
Wanted.
I should rewind. better rewind. I should rewind. I should rewind. I should rewind. Better rewind. I should rewind.
What?
I better rewind.
Haunted by
I better rewind. I should rewind. I better rewind. I should rewind. I better rewind. Thank you.
Thank you.